Also new this morning, years after it was destroyed by Hurricane Katrina, a playground in New Orleans' lower Ninth Ward has been renovated and has reopened. The Sam Bonnet Playground was reopened Monday in a ceremony attended by Mayor Mitch Landrieu and New Orleans Hornets General Manager Del Demps. The renovation cost $473,915, with funds coming from FEMA, the public assistance, and also city bond funds, the Hornets, and the Salvation Army.